I hear the call to defend our nation. I see the light at the end of the tunnel. I see the dreams of those who have died and the hope for which we survive. I see the promise we have prayed for. I see a man with the will and the passion to serve and to lead and to honor a nation. I see a man who's willing to fight, who's determined to bring the light, who has shown himself a leader. I believe in Goodluck, Jonathan. I believe Nigeria has a chance to rise again and take its place of pride and glory. I believe in Goodluck, Jonathan. I believe that he has what it takes to lead our nation to its place of pride and glory. We need a leader with a heart for the people, a man who would listen and who knows what we've been through, a man who is willing to sacrifice.
I believe in good.